I love exit polls.
I don't take them very seriously.
I think exit polls are completely wrong.
Everybody is trying to aggregate to be on the safe side. That itself makes us wonder whether it is the right approach.
It may not be a surprise if the real verdict turns to be different, as this state seems to have voted with some clear thinking of the past and the distant past.
Exit polls can go wrong when they lack professionalism or when they are propelled by favoritism.
They're incredibly entertaining and accurate, just like a game of pin the donkey.
Both parties are going to come to power because people want it.
The sample size, the methodology, the manner in which it is done, all these things need to be clearly communicated to the public.
So we can have it just like a pointer to what is going to come. It may happen or it may not happen.
How much do these political parties really spend on exit polls?
What I love even more is to watch the heads of news channels explain why they got it right or almost right, you know, slight margin of statistical error, just a few lakh votes here and there.
You see, AIADMK is giving free phones, DMK is giving 4G connections. They both need each other.
Let's hope that the corrupt ones exit and the clean ones enter. God bless.